It's been a very interesting amount of feedback we've got at our live board view course, as well as calls into our office and hits through our website about this alternative pannery. Now, as you guys know, the NCCPA has moved towards an alternative pannery. We now have two choices when it comes to 2018. If you have to recertify, you can do a traditional high-risk test. Hey, you go and you take it and you're done. Or you can do an alternative pannery. Now, what that means is every quarter, you get 25 questions emailed to you. You have 5 minutes to answer the question. And basically, for 2 years, you have to keep consistently studying. Now, you get remediation if you get it right or wrong, but it is pass-fail. You don't automatically get a pass. Here's the deal. We at CME for Life felt the pannery and recertification for the pannery was not necessary, and we were going to take all of our board review courses away for 2018, but that's not been the feedback we've been getting. People are like, John, I really need to learn medicine the way you teach it. We need to learn it with the mnemonics, the engagement. We can't go and sit through another boring board review course. So we're perceiving there's still a need. There's still a need for pannery review courses. And because of overwhelming support, we're going to run 3 board review courses in 2018. So in April of 2018, we'll be in San Antonio. In June, we will be in Orlando. In September, we will be in Buffalo, New York. So understand that we have an alternative pannery study resource. We understand that it doesn't make a difference if you're in dermatology, orthopedics, rheumatology. Based on the alternative pannery, you still have to have knowledge. You still have to have a base of core knowledge. No matter where you get that from, we don't want you to get burned, and we don't want to close the door on teaching these innovative teaching techniques. And ladies and gentlemen, look at our testimonials. We just got back from Orlando doing it to 75 people, teaching this course to 75 people. See what they had to say about our program. My name is John Belinsky from CME for Life. Our whole goal is to help you maximize your mind. That's our mantra, maximize your mind. Here's the deal, guys. When you take a passion, and my passion is teaching, and an obsession, I'm obsessed to take difficult concepts and make them really easy to understand. A board view course is designed not just to give you information, because that's not really it. If you want information, go open up a book. You want to know it. You want to know it really well. I mean, ultimately, so you can pass your test, but in the global grand scheme of things, that's not why we do it. We want to do it so we have answers when a patient's in front of us. Okay, I don't care how good you are at orthopedics. You still need to know a melanoma because you'll save a life. CME for Life will still be running board review courses, pannery review courses, April 2018 in San Antonio, June we'll be in Orlando, and September, Buffalo, New York. I look forward to seeing you there. If you can't or don't want to make a live program, know that we have videos, and if you sign up for the Alternative Pannery Study Resource, you have access, library access to all of our innovative teachings whenever you need it. Good luck, and God bless.